We on? We rolling?
Some pretty terrible light situation going on right now. Let's see if that helps. Got kind of a lag going on my end. Is there a lag going on over there? Let's see. I'm gonna try something real quick. Give me 1 second, y'all. All right, that might have fixed it. All right. The light might actually be a little bit too bright. Okay. Hey, everyone. It's good to be here again in my weird little studio. I'm actually going to check on one thing real quick. If you just give me 1 sec.
Is there a lag?
Okay. Okay. One, just like, all right. Turn this light off. All right. I'm just going to play. I'm not sure how everything is going to sound. I'm not sure if there's going to be a visual lag with me, but I'm just going to go full steam ahead. So, thanks for showing up. Thanks for coming. And I'm going to begin with a song that isn't mine. Wanda had a baby in 1951. The father was a stranger. The stranger was his son. Call that child James Lewis. Call these rooms a home. Changing all them diapers and polish all that crumb. Come on, baby. Spend the night with me. All around the schoolyard, playing all the games. Running, laughing back and forth, the child with two first names. Stranger in the closet, log the diary. Passes running faster, singing harmony. Come on, baby, spend the night with me. God bless this kitchen, said the knick-knack shelf. Dinner's almost ready. Go and wash yourself. Jimmy's growing up now, and Wanda's growing old. Time is growing shorter, the nights are long and cold. Come on, baby, spend the night with me. sneaking in the closet through the diary. And don't you know that all he saw was all there was to see? The whole town saw Jimmy on the 6 o'clock news. His brains were on the sidewalk and blood was on his shoes. Come on, baby, spend the night with me. Come on, baby, spend the night with me. Thanks. That was a John Prine song. Still not 100% over him. If there's a visual lag on my end, there's not a whole lot I'm able to do about it. We're working on improving the light right now. I usually only work in darkness, so. We run a small time operation here, folks. Yeah, I think so. No, it isn't. I'm just gonna keep playing. It's all the way over there. Don't worry about it.
Here, I'll take the first
place. Oh my god. It's a good thing I already signed a contract for this. This is a new song. An album that is very slowly becoming finished. Sitting straight up in the middle of the city, you can pass through 8 different weather patterns in the day, beaten paths get illuminated by the you know what, and you can find me crisscrossed in the park. Take me home for a night in. I don't want to deal with looks. Take me home. Up in the arms I always saw horror films about. I'm your southern peach, I know you hate it when I call myself that. Arguing over dinner how much you hate Kenneth Anger. One more notch on the list, why I know we're fine. Take me home for a night. I don't want to deal with love. sound and got my head bumped again. Well, I knew what I was signing up for. Gray nights, being enveloped, matted hair. In the morning, shrink, I keep your arms around me tight. Mornings, you're paranoid, you did something in the night. And in the morning, I tell you what you did was just right. Take me home for a night in. I don't want to deal with the looks. Take me home, 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 home. Take me home, 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 Thank you. I think we've got everything rolling a little bit better right now. All right. Let's see if I can move this back just a hair. Got it now. All right, this is another new one. It's about a pawn shop. It's called Love's an Old Bullet. That never comes off, mouse trap stick of wintergreen gum, the Nazi armbands under glass, the clerk's permission you have to ask, and love's an old bullet, love's an old bullet, love's an old bullet, and the gun hasn't come through these doors in years. Gas masks from the 70s, fast food toys still wrapped in every pocket of every jacket, has a hidden toothpick intact. Kids are sleeping in the car. Well, you run out the clocks in the bar, and love's an old bullet. Love's an old bullet. Love's an old bullet. And the gun hasn't come through these doors in years. Thank you. 7 hidden messages. You don't check, but the graffiti is strategic. Censored playgirl centerfolds line them bathroom walls. Starry silhouetted boys, they keep to themselves despite the noise. Love's an old bullet. 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 And a gun hasn't come through these doors in years. Thank you. I think eventually we'll get to the point where we've got a fully functioning live streaming system in place, but I don't think today is that day where we're gonna have that. So I'm apologizing for being in the darkness, but that's usually where all the art comes from, or so many a man has told me. This is a song that is going to be out on a record coming out in a few days for a band that I'm in called Criswell Brushes. And it's a band that I started with Stu from The Love Language. And how this worked was, he's actually messaging me about a track we need to fix right now. This work is I wrote most of the words and he wrote pretty much all of the music, other than a few songs. And it was just kind of a race to see who could complete the track first. So this is a song, and how I'm going to play it is not how it's going to sound on the record at all. But this is a song about putting on a funeral for a mob boss, to prove to the feds that you're putting on a funeral for a mob boss so that you don't get arrested, and to prove that he's actually dead. There's a song called Eulogy is Evidence. A nightmare. The windshields were blurry. Forced to be recorded. The human race's biggest fear. Eulogy as evidence. Eulogy as evidence. Sideways, somebody stop him. Forced to be recorded. The human race's biggest fear. Eulogy is evidence. Eulogy as evidence. Thank you. said I'm glad that I got here early. Parking was a nightmare. The windshields were blurry. Forced to be recorded. The human race's biggest fear. Eulogy as evidence. Eulogy as evidence. Quick plug for merch. Gonna keep it short because we are on a bit of a time crunch right now. I've got shirts and CDs and tapes and such, all of them available on my website, which is owlriggs.bandcamp.com. A lot of my music is streamable. I've got 3 songs left, and that's all the talking I got for right now. I want to thank WXDU, actually, real quick, for WXDU and Duke Coffee House for still finding a way to put this gig on together, even though we can't all really be there right now. So thanks, y'all. Got a few more for you. This is an old one. This is a real old one. It was on a podcast once. I'm actually going to take the capo off for this one. This is a song called Local Honey. For talking to you. Now you're washed up on Jordan Lake. Neck ripped open. Eyeshadow smudged. Stubble so precise. It'll never break. Nothing sweeter than local honey. Nothing sadder than a local death. Put on trial for an innocent crime. Said I knew you since summer camp. I didn't do it. This they know, but it's more than blood and ink that runs through this stain. Nothing sweeter than local honey. Nothing faster than a dying breath. Thank you. sweeter than local honey. Nothing sadder than a dying breath. Nothing sweeter than local honey. Nothing faster than a local death. Thank you. I'm going to do two more. Thanks for sticking around, if you're still sticking around. I have no clue how well the stream is looking to everyone else, since I usually use my phone, but my computer is kind of older and doesn't really have the greatest webcam in the world, so I'm just hoping that it sounds good. People know what I look like. They can just sort of... a lot of people have seen my shows. They don't need to wonder if I'm going to do anything really active. So it's just a lot of standing around and rocking back and forth and staring at the guitar, but a little quicker than it's probably looking on the stream. This is a song off an album called God Killer that I put out last year. It's about an old advertisement for a gay bathhouse in Los Angeles that I saw a long time ago. And it's really detailed, and it was a big building, and the building was just kind of cut right in half. And you could look into the rooms, and there were people, and it was really beautiful. It's also a song about fantasizing about alt-right troll Milo Yiannopoulos falling to his death. So it's a fun song for the whole family. This is a song called Hollywood Spa Telephone Number. The ink was burnt into my sight. Main matter and man-made mincemeat of the night. Number crumbled up and digits guessed. Stretch mark stomach versus flappable chest. I wanna put my head in the poster, so one of two things happen. Far at inner crack my head and die. Well, like them odds, so let's give it a try. I like them odds, so let's give it a try. When everything is over, I button up. Milo tosses a penny into the cup. And in my greatest dreams, he's hanging from a rafter. And I don't get up when I hear his body splatter. Yeah, I don't get up when I hear his body splatter. I wanna push my hand into the reeds. So one of two things happens. Comes back out clean or cut up beyond repair. Well, no one told me that men like this were fair. No one told me that men like this were fair. Were fair. Will they miss the light that I brought into the room? The dark smell of copper that dragged me in from the tomb. Will my family be looking for my clothes when the fire burns the hair out of their nose? When the fire burns the hair out of their nose. When the fire burns the hair out of their nose. When the fire burns the hair out of their nose. Thank you. You got one more. Please stick around for Heather McEntire and Kath Bloom. The show has been months in the making, and I'm very happy to be on this bill with a whole lot of great folks. This is my last song. Just pull it up right quick. This is a song off of an upcoming album called Bile and Bone. And this is a song called Live Alone, spelled wrong. L-I-V-A-L-O-N. Never ended a set with this before, but the spirit took me. So thanks, this is the last one. Give a scrape. Some clouded beggars pray for escape. Why would anyone want to escape all of this? Why would anyone want to escape all of this? Why would anyone want to escape all of this? Can you learn live alone? Can you learn to live alone? Can you learn to live alone? To live alone? To live alone? To live alone?
To live alone, to live alone, to live alone.
live alone. Thanks, y'all. Heather McEntire's up next. Thanks a lot.
think I'm on. Hey y'all, thanks for coming to a corner of my living room in Durham, North Carolina. Thanks to Al and Kath for making this show happen, and Duke Coffee House and XDU. I'm gonna play some new stuff, kind of sandwiched in. Thanks for showing up. This isn't weird at all. I'm happy you're here. And I'm really happy if my parents were able to technically make this happen.
When we were wild dogs, how our teeth would stick with blood from the fire.
South, go south, kill a rose, it's now.
from someone. Appear in the eyes of the sea as a revelation to life, a life, hold it just like a child. I'm the kid waving the news. I'm the kid waving the news. Yeah, I'm the kid waving. Sweet the moon, sneak a log off time, press into the moon. In a different life, undertaking on your name.
With all the little things.
was her no sway. Down a white heart clock, while moving every which way. Tried to bribe the dark horse with an arrow and the bow. Been trying to tame a tiger in a simple footman's coat. Been trying to bribe the dark horse with an arrow and a bow.
Switch to a different tuning, but thanks for tuning in. Tuning in. Y'all, my girlfriend made these sweet potato biscuits and they smell so good. Okay. I think this is my first show all year. strange. But really fun. I've been recording a new record for the majority of January, February. That's what I've been doing. I hope everybody's doing okay in this weird time. Pretty sure the dogs think I'm crazy right now.
Time is on fire, that shaky way, that crescent heat. Time is on fire, that notch within.
You're in my blood. You're in my head. You're in my eyes. You're in my bed. Give me your name. Give me your life. Come to me now. My little lady, you prayed to die so I could be led back to the past, you, to his holy name. Honey, it's a love I must protect. Come to me now, oh, don't be scared. It's a wild world that'll make you believe in a kingdom full of mercy and faith. It's a fine wine. I walk it with grace, come like a dove. I'll show you love in the desert sun, under the royal arm, on this spinning wheel, lost in me. I have found heaven in a woman's touch. Come to me now, I'll make you blush. It's a wild world that'll make you believe in a kingdom full of mercy and faith. It's a fine wine. I will walk in the grace, come like a dove. I'll show you love. It's a wild world that'll make you believe in a king. It's a fine line, and I'll be walking with the grace come down. I'll show you love. Come like a dove, and I'll show you love.
One dog here. Thanks again for tuning in. H.C. McEntire, thanks to Alberts for kicking it off, and Kath Bloom is up next. Also want to say hello, Dicey Green.
Rope on it, rope on it, honey, thick as bark. Shuffle me like a cat in love, lay down low in the fridge farm. Dance in the Bible with the morning light. Holler, cross a holler, do you hear it? Riding on red dirt lines. Sing songs on time. Can you feel it? Can you feel it in your bones?
smoke like a dragon from the hosiery where my daddy's mama works. She was 17 and I had sardines caught in the landing. Picture of a wedding gown hidden in the envy with a plastic crown like a lost and found. Smart ghost too. Can you feel it? Can you feel it in your bones? Can you feel it? Can you feel it when your lashes tear? How my pillow's black, moonlight grind the hours back. When my teeth pull on, only sure to pay. Hear a howl and a message step.
Thanks again for listening, watching. Y'all take care.
Hi, I'm Kath Bloom. This is David Shapiro. Soon Flo will be joining us. We're doing a little socially distanced performance for you here. This is called Washing Up with the Tide. There are things that we should have said. Can we talk while the kids are in bed? I can't give you a reason for tears that we cry. But now we're washing up with the tide. We've come washing up with the tide. We've had jokes on each other. We've had laughs at each other's expense. But from where we're both lying here up on the shore, it just hasn't made any sense. It just hasn't made any sense. Go and dive, you reckless diver. Go and swim and leave me behind. But you, if I'm not swimming there by your side, we'll just come washing up with the tide. We'll come washing up with the tide. Here's another song about something going wrong. Your house was burning. Your house was burning a decade ago. How it all started, they don't really know. Maybe a match spark got caught in your clothes, but when your house is burning down, you'll need a hose. Make sure your loved ones are out of the door. Grab your possessions, you should have grabbed more. Got here we are with Found Love. I was desperate and lonely and down in the mouth. I was saddened by all that I did see. And the music I was hearing was a little bit too loud. Since I found love, it changed all over me. Well, my face in this place was a downhearted mask. If you saw me on the street, you'd turn away. But he came and he gave me more than I could ever ask. That's why I'm so different today. 'Cause I am happy to live in a world where the birds sing that call as they fly from tree to tree. Oh, I am happy to give. I'm a sweetheart girl. Since I found love, changes all over me. Tell you America is a place, and you go out and you try to be what you're supposed to be. That American dream just slaps you in the face. But I am happy to live in a world where the birds sing and call as they fly from tree to tree. I am happy to give. I'm a sweethearted girl. This is called It's a Long Way to Go Home.
It's a long way to go home, and
This is called Open Road, and we're out here in the open wind, but this is the open road.
Thank you.
how it's meant to be. But don't you know I'm blinded by your charm? I am so blind, and it's so far. Let's get going from take radio. One, two, three, four. Leaving things, and with the weather like this, we're about to leave things. 35 degrees. No. called Leo. Okay, here we go. When this disease is over. Thank you. do you survive?